inside of me and see that I am not afraid to walk inside the void like a kid inside a cave. Discovering the patterns of my soul and where it's based. I've been mapping many caverns, but it still feels like a maze. Though I'm made of clay, that's born, blinded by imperfect form. I will trust the artist more. I am creation, both hunted and whole, made in glory. Even the depths of the night cannot blind me when you guide me. Look inside my heart and find a perilous ravine, carved within the beauty and darkness in between. Standing in the balance of complete and incomplete, I identify the echo, what is me. Made of clay that's born, blinded by imperfect form. I will trust the artist molding me in a room that's growing dim, illuminated from within. The pole of tensions empathy. Creature here, trying to see when it's unclear, hidden in the space between the hero and the enemy. Early days and sleepless nights, death and resurrection, life. My body is a sacred note, sung between the flesh and hope. My dirt transformed within a breath, before I took a single step. I'm looking forward to the day when life can grow without decay. Humanity is not alone. Jesus Christ sits on the throne, whose hidden mirrors expose the mess. Selfish turns to selflessness, haunted by a darker side. Transcends to walking in the light. Slowly I'm recovering the beauty of discovery.
Thanks, everyone.